completely off the ball, too. A miscue by Campbell.
Ball goes over a Crusader head. Kicked into the back of the net. That ball went past the intended target, but there on the receiving end is Rachel Hoagland with a big Crusader goal. And once again, it's Hoagland with the opening spark. 1-0 Crusaders here in the middle of the first half.
She strikes again, and a lot of times you just have to be in the right place at the right time, and that's exactly what happened there. Rachel Hoagland on the top right side of that 18-yard box got a bouncing ball right to her right foot. Didn't even bother to take a touch and bring it down to her feet. Just ripped it right from there and into the back left-hand corner of the net. In each half, that's when a lot of mistakes can be made. Let's see if the teams can respond here.
Ball headed around and a handball being waved. This could result in a penalty kick right here.
Sure will be. A clear handball in the box.
Looks like Gibney with the kick. Gibney turns the right side, past Mansky and into the net. A goal off the penalty kick, and Campbell has tied it up at one with minutes remaining in the first half.
Well, if you go back,
everyone is inside midfield, save their keeper. Header attempt goes wide, but here they have a point-blank shot go back into the net. Perfect play for Campbell to start things off just 40 seconds into the second half. They put in a goal to take a 2-1 lead.
You mentioned how aggressive they were.
By Campbell. DeSario there with a header. Hoagland now trying to get back into the action. Henderson with the touch. Henderson spins around for a shot to the corner. Off the post and in! Falpo ties it up at two with just under 15 minutes left in regulation.
Unbelievable individual effort there by Henderson. She had her back to the end line, got the ball near the top of the 18-yard box, spun to her left, and pretty much completely off balance, rips a shot to the far right-hand corner off the post and in. That's exactly what the Crusaders needed to get back in this game.
3-on-6 break, but they have some space. Ball kick behind Lepakangas. That'll go right back to Campbell. Here's a chance for them. 3-on-3. Lepakangas towards the center. Kicked around. And a kick just off Mansky's hand and into the back of the net for Campbell. A huge goal late courtesy of Lena Bernston. That's her first of the year. And Campbell, with only minutes to spare, is back in front 3-2.
Even the back defenders might as well with 40 seconds left.
DeSario gets a header. Torero waiting, and she picks it up with Nuccio coming in. With the trap over on the near side. Over to DeSario. Pressure coming from behind. Being pushed around. She's into the box. Poked away. Here's a shot. Off the crossbar. And Valpo is going to lose this contest. 3-2. A shot in the final seconds goes right off the woodwork. And Campbell holds on for a 3-2 win. That's about as close as you can get. And Valpo falls just short.
Can't ask.